Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can change administrator account name on Windows 11. So for that, you have to go to control panel. You can search on your start menu. In here, you will get user accounts. You can simply click on change account type, or you can if you are like a administrator user, or you can click on user accounts. Then you have to click on user accounts again. In here you will find that this account of mine is an administrator account, as you can see here. So from here you have to click on change your account name. So once you have done that, in here you will see that new account name. You have to type in your new account name, and you have to click on change name. So your account name will be changed. So in here it is still showing work profile, but I have already changed it to guest account. You have to restart your computer once to get the change in here as well. So that's how you can change administrator account name on Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.